Detroit, goddamn. This is my fucking favorite city, I swear to God.
We'll be right back.
wrestling here in Detroit, so. See if y'all remember this one. I know you fucking will. This is one called War Nerd, Rossi King. We'll be right back. About 10 years ago when we wrote this fucking song, we knew in our fucking hearts that this is the exact fucking direction that we were gonna fucking head in. And I realized, actually at the time I didn't really realize that we fucking, once everything came balanced out, we fucking did it and fucking understood and fucking controlled and created probably the fucking best goddamn following of any heavy metal band in the goddamn world. Cause I ain't never seen a bad ass bunch of fucking motherfuckers in my goddamn life. Give yourself a round of applause. So this song goes out to you, goddammit. This is one called Mouth for Fucking War. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Yeah. You know, this is always fucking hard to get out. But listen, this is our fucking third time around the fucking states in support of fucking reinventing the goddamn steel. I tell you. They were the motherfucking bank of the world. That would have kept us from coming back to fucking Detroit. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Because this is our last fucking tour for a very long fucking time. We've been working our motherfucking balls off for fucking 12 goddamn years, and I'll tell you. It pains me to say it, but that is the fucking truth, man. Not till the next goddamn record. And so look, believe in this, and understand this. When we do put on the next fucking record, always, always, without a motherfucking shadow of a goddamn doubt, always believe that we will never turn our backs on the true fucking heavy metal audience out there. Heavy metal has fucking served us very fucking well, and it is fucking so fucking deep within my fucking self. And on behalf of these fucking boys up here, I'm gonna tell you, hey, we took the fucking flag. We fucking goddamn won. Wave that motherfucker all the way across the goddamn world. While everybody else was completely fucking confused about which direction they were gonna take. Because of fucking who's number one today and tomorrow, all that fucking shit. I say fuck the goddamn world, heavy metal is fucking fuck out of it. And when I talk about loyalty, it's Detroit I'm talking about, man. Absolutely. Yes. We will never fucking let you down, I promise you that. I swear to you. We will never fucking let you down. There's a reason for that. And let's get that shit straight right fucking now. How many goddamn people out there consider themselves a true motherfucking Pantera motherfucker? And how many of you fucking out there in your fucking heart and brain believe that you are a true fucking fucking bands and fucking fuckers, man. Y'all still got a goddamn energy, man. Once again, man.
Yeah. Thank you.
But goddamn it, man. It brings us to this fucking corner show, and I'll tell you, man, look. I am just a bit fucking sad, man. That is the truth. Because when it comes down to the end of a fucking touring cycle, that means I ain't gonna get to fucking, all of us ain't gonna get a fucking chance to see y'all in a long fucking time. But look here, thank y'all once again for fucking being so true to us, man. We love you. We truly love you. And the entire point about all this is, hey man, raise that rebel flag. I love that, I love that. The entire fucking point. I'm looking right at Eric. Eric from Morbid Angel. I seen you, motherfucker. I'm gonna come get you after the show, get you fucking drunk as a motherfucker. Look here, listen. Did you have a goddamn good time in this motherfucking place, man? I know it took all the fucking 10 years, but finally fucking Pantera and Slayer get the fucking states together. Oh, man, Jesus. A match made in fucking hell that I goddamn love. Hey, this is my fucking favorite tour in a goddamn long motherfucking time. Yes, it is. So look here. On behalf of bands like Scrape and fucking goddamn Static X, I wish them the best of fucking luck and longevity in their goddamn career. And I fucking hope that they shed all the modern day fucking precursors and come on over to our side of the fucking heavy metals and fucking do it right and with fucking hard. Best of luck, brothers. And as far as we're concerned, Slayer and Morbid Angel, I hope every damn one of us, I know what we're gonna do, but to Slayer and Morbid Angel, keep fucking doing what the fuck you're doing that brought you to this fucking place to fucking begin with, and goddamn it, hey. Let's get a round of applause for every band on this motherfucking bill. And Detroit. Before we get out of here, look here, man. Let's get it fucking straight right here, right now. When Pantera comes back through this motherfucking town, I wanna know who the fuck is gonna come see Pantera again. From the Cowboys from Hell Record, this is what called Primal.
That it?
You
Is he going to try to get one of those drum heads?
No. He never throws them up here. Oh, thank you, Bill. I don't even know when he's sitting.
Huh?
Side you did last night.
Well,
there you go.
Hey!